Welcome to American Essentials. The dictionary tells us that patriotism means a love or devotion to one's country. By singing patriotic songs, we can express our feelings through music. Our fifth grade class will have a red, white, and blue program prepared for your enjoyment. In 1814, Francis Scott Key wrote the Star Spangled Banner poem while on a ship in the Chesapeake Bay. The British were pulling away after their defeat against the soldiers at Fort McHenry. In the span of just a few days, the poem became very popular and fit perfectly with the tune of the popular song of the time. In less than a week, the song was known in many parts of our country. It wasn't until March 3rd, 1931, that the song was officially adopted as our national anthem. Please stand as we begin our program with the singing of the national anthem. We would also ask that you remain standing following the song for the pledge to our flag.
Liberty and justice for all.
The Pledge of Allegiance was